I would go over my life story right now, but I don't have time. I just want to say a few words, notwithstanding, innocence, platypus.